I'm here working, watching videos on my phone, and talking to y'all. It's Thursday. I'm a little hoo-hoo. Work is over. 4:37. Yeah. I work 9 to 4. I'll do lunch. Yeah. I mean, I'm actually still working. I'm in the office. You know, whatever comes up, I do. But yeah, I got some pork chops to cook. I'm gonna put a side of greens. Yeah, you know, I'm feeling lovely, yo.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
What is today?
It's Friday, November 4th. So you know, I can now share gift ideas from Amazon's gift.
Alexa, app. Stop. You give me too much suggestions. You ain't actual as shit. And your light's still going. Why are you going trying to strike, turn off? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now,
yeah, I just woke up.
It's
whatever.
54 degrees Fahrenheit.
54.
Today. Expect a high of 69 degrees.
69, yeah. Up and straight into the office, man. Hey, work don't start till 9 o'clock, but when I'm up, just come check. I need to call Verizon, but I don't think they. What's that? 8:42. I don't know if they open yet. Ready. I got phone in hand. Ready to call. Cause we gotta sort this out. My first time having these, they didn't have the yogurt that I usually get at Trader Joe's. And it's like, you know, the guys that try these, they, you know, they're pretty good. I was hesitant because when these smoothies, like yogurt be sour, you know, the yogurt is sour. This is nice. Low fat, good source of calcium, contains 6 alive and active cultures. Yeah. So my folks gave me a plantain. Plantain. We don't know how to put this, cook this in the air fryer. I've seen it before, but man, I wasn't gonna go buy it. So, but I got one, so we're gonna do this today. I'm about to look up I'm watching the video.
So it's pretty easy. So olive oil, camera here. Olive oil, you know, spray, put out, I mean, you do that anything, you should be spraying stuff, putting it in the air fryer, you know. Yeah, spray this through olive oil, some brown sugar, 400. 12 minutes, flip it halfway. We making plantain.
It's Saturday. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 65 degrees Fahrenheit.
65.
Today, expect a high of 73 degrees.
A high of 73. Alexa, volume up. That's some extra pepper. I'm gonna put some more of the smoke. Well, the smoked paprika, it has salt in it. Let me see something here. Cause I haven't, see, but this one, embrace it. And mix up your shit. Just make sure you got a good cap, because a good cover on your shit, because you don't want your stuff going everywhere. Voila. All mixed in. Now time to sit in the fridge. What are you doing?
Oh.
filling these streets, feeling lovely. I took a 15, hopefully you can hear me. I took a 15 milligram edible. I'm hungry. This shit is hilarious. So I was waiting for my friend at the fish fry. She's at my house. Good thing I called. We got our information. I'm like, she's like, I'm outside. I'm like, outside where? Hurry up. I'm like, outside where? And she tells me, you know, my block. I'm like, I'm at the fish fry. So I'm headed home, back to the house to pick her up and go drop off the stuff and be on my way out. Like, girl. Yeah. Why these people driving like pups? Drive your car. Yeah, because I don't understand what's going on over here. Dinner was great. I had a great time. But now, right now, I'm heading to Target and inside. I think I'm going to go live on my review channel. Yeah. Yeah. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 2:38 a.m.
On Sunday morning, I came in, y'all. I was away, and I fell asleep. I don't know when I fell asleep, but then I'm up now. This will be happening. I'm up doing some work. Work for me. Anyway, catch y'all later. I came out to the living room. I forgot my headphones.
Don't try to save me, cause I can't be saved. I keep falling under all this pressure, falling under ever since I met you.
Baby, I'm so annoying. It is only 5:30 and it is so dark. Oh, I hate it. Oh, it's been a nice, relaxing Sunday. Ready for the short week ahead? Yeah. Hopefully, I'm supposed to get the stick for my thing for the Insta camera. I'm supposed to get that tomorrow, hopefully. Oh, please. I hope they got it right this time. But anyway, y'all. See y'all tomorrow. Good morning. Happy Monday. Yeah, they say you gotta be in it to win it. Boom. Shit. You gotta be in it to win it. So, hey. Headed into the plantation. Hope you had a wonderful week. Today's supposed to be another lovely weather day. Yeah. I'm excited. Let's go. So, of course, you know, I like to get my news in the morning. Fuckery. Another fire because of these e-bike batteries of, you know, charging up an apartment building in the city. Son. The amount of deaths that have happened, fires that have happened, you would think by now with all these bike, you know, I don't know wherever else would happen, but in New York, all these little, all these bicycle bays that they build in, and you know, you could charge your phone outside, and now you have these things, you could charge your phone while you're waiting at the bus stop, all this shit. With all the technology that's, you know, e-bikes did not just come about. They didn't just come about. You know, the lithium batteries, shit. So why not build places, like you build on these bicycles, again, a lot of people ain't doing the public transportation anymore, you know, so these e-bikes ain't no joke. Build places where these people can charge these bicycles safely, these e-bikes safely. As much as you build on these pedal bike, hello, build something for those things so people ain't burning down buildings charging them. And my job, they had to build a special area for them, you know, for safety. Come, listen, them thing, it's not to plug into your house. Oh, let me plug this into my wall. The same plug you plug in, charge your phone. That ain't to charge no e-bike. The hell?
The devil is a liar. Why are you making a U-turn now, you dumb pups? You dumb pups. Like, really? My lord.
8 hours later.
Thought I met you at the wrong time. Then you caught me on that one night. Girl, I wanna know how this thing get out of my controls. Zip line into your timeline. Hey, that body don't lie. I didn't care for the hype, yeah. But when I saw you tonight, ooh, girl, you know just what you're doing. I'll go 1,000 miles to show you that I'm right for your love.
What up? It is 3 o'clock Tuesday, election day. This is the first time I'm picking up the camera. I'm like, ooh, I ain't say hello to the people. I mean, you ain't gonna see this till December, so it don't really matter. I'm just saying, what up, yo? It's been a good day so far. I'm a little hoo-hoo. What up, y'all? Happy hump day, 8:05. On the way into the plantation. I think that thing is so... Because it's crazy when you sit beside a car and you hear the car's... the engine come back on. You know, it's just... I forgot what the hell it's called. But, like, every time you stop, the car shuts off. I think it's such a stupid option on the car. But...
Somewhere down the line, we changed and we
was amazing. What up, y'all? Happy Thursday. November is a great month. I'm about to say year. Tomorrow. Yeah. Salmon thought, yeah. If I'm successful getting off the skin, sometimes I get it, sometimes I don't. I'm gonna steam that. I'm in the mood for some steamed fish, salmon. Alexa, I think it must be like in the 60s today. Today, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 55 degrees.
It's 55 right now.
Expect a high of 65 degrees.
High of 65.
Like 12 years. It's 12 years.
Here, watching Nick and Carla eating some water crackers and dip. I know that shit may look gross, but it tastes delicious. It's buffalo chicken dip from Trader Joe's, son.